Hi there. Hello. I'm Jake. It is great to see you. I appreciate you. I'm trying to buy time so I don't have to say this first website URL because it's a little bit weird, but Hannah is making me say it, so I will. Please touch me. .com. That's a dong. Something you can do online now, guys. On how fast are you moving, you can see how fast you are moving. For example, tectonic plates move about 2 inches per year, so if you've kept the web page open this long, then you have moved this far. You can measure your movement in other ways. The Earth is spinning at 1,000 miles per hour, so you don't have to stay on the page long to move a pretty significant amount. All right, I guess that's it. Wrong! Haha, because that's not it. Because according to the multiverse theory, our universe moving relative to all other universes would cause you to have gone this far in the amount of time you've been on the page. Ah, boy, do I love moving fast. Almost as much as I love sharing YouTube video links on channelsurfer.club. All you do is copy and paste the link into this box here. If you'd like to add a description, you can do that as well. Black holes are awesome. Hashtag dong life. For that hashtag circle life, check out Fit Circles. The goal is to gain points by popping bubbles. You do this by touching two of the same color. If you find a freestanding circle, you can click to make it grow. This might be necessary, but is not often possible because when it gets crowded, most of the circles are bound by something. When you get 100 points, proceed to the next level. The difficulty increases due to the extra colors. And with so many colors, it can be hard to identify those random pills you find on the floor of your car, but thankfully, Poison Pill ID can help you out. If there's a code on your pill, you can enter it here. But if it doesn't, select the shape and color. If you don't see the color of your pill, you can select other color. But there are no pills that match this, so not sure why it's even an option. If you think you know the name of the medication, you can enter it in here and make extra sure by seeing the picture. Now let's spill the details on your favorite cities with citydata.com. Data was collected and analyzed from a variety of sources to create detailed profiles for cities in the United States. You can categorize the data by schools, neighborhoods, assessments, and even restaurants. Once you find the city you've been looking for, like Los Angeles, you find out things like the estimated median household income in 2016, or median resident age, or the percentage of males and females. For a similar but more visual version of this dong, check out everythingaboutthere.com, which was recommended on Twitter by MetaBlazingKin, or MetaBlazingKin. Instead of scrolling through a bunch of locations, just allow it to access yours. When you do, it will show you elevation, or the fact that I'm not currently on water. And then there are a bunch of pie charts that look consistent with the last dong because there are still more females than males. There's even a chart for languages spoken at home. But it's not time to go home because we're looking at something.com, which is a website where you can make it rain by dragging your mouse down. You can change up the direction of the precipitation by moving it left and right. Whoa! And if you want it to be sunny in daytime, take your mouse to the top. Listen to the cute little birds. Now listen to the scary thunder. Ooh, ooh. If that thunder scares you, don't worry, just hide in your CubeOut, which is a really complicated and cool version of Tetris. It has the added challenge of extra ways you can rotate, using Q, W, E, A, S, and D, plus the arrow keys you need to fit the blocks together. But since your only view is from above, it can be difficult to see what you're doing. And trust me when I tell you, levers is not as easy as it looks either, even though it looks like it was made for a toddler, but like a very smart toddler. Your goal is to balance the weight. You may have to rearrange it and let the thing splash into the ocean, but eventually you will feel balanced and leveled and zen, and oh my gosh, I feel amazing. Links to all the dongs can be found in the description below, and if you need more dongs in your life, there's a playlist right here filled with all the dongs Michael and I have ever shared. Now I'm gonna do something a little bit different here. I'm gonna talk about my father, who you might remember from a previous dong where him and I hosted it. Well, he mainly hosted it. I was kind of there for flavor, but he's a lovely man, and he has this company that he works for, and they just launched a product that I'm really excited about and I want to share with you. It's called Philo. And Philo is TV on the internet, basically. I'm sure you've seen a lot of services like this, but this one's dope because it's like 16 bucks a month. You can do 7-day free trial, I believe, and you don't have to put in a credit card number or anything. You just sign up for it and they send you a code to use it. But it's really neat. Really proud of them for it. Again, there'll be a link down there so you can check it out if you want. Good work, Dad. I know you watch all my videos, and I don't think you knew that I was doing this, so yay, I hope you love me still. And as always, thanks for watching.